and gentlemen, boys and girls, I am Ted Sharpe playing with my, I play with a set called Pork Pie, made by a company called Pork Pie. This is their little squealer set. It originally came with one of those, one of those, one of those, one of those. It was a four-piece set. The most 99.99% of everybody uses. I happen to be a little bit OCD kind of thing. So I added from Pearl, we have a dad snare and dad snare and dad snare. Another one from Pork Pie, they make another snare drum called a hip pig. Hip pig. Little squealers, hip pig is. Got different sounds, have a chromatic thing going here on our snares, our toms, our floor tom, another floor tom. There's one, two, three, four, five. Timbales, we have. And that one's got a special, like, so I can make up with it. See that? And then, of course, everybody's got to have some cymbals. Usually there's one ride, one crash, and one hi-hat. Here's my hi-hat, one hi-hat, and then decided to put up in a closed position over there so I can do that kind of stuff. And then, you know, the crashes and splashes and rides and all that kind of stuff. Then got out. Use my symbols. Now you know what the deal is. Now that you know what the deal is, we'll go see another deal because we're going to do a little bit of. Yeah, baby.